They estimate about 20,000 people migrated from Norway and also from Ireland and from Scotland here to Iceland. They took slaves from there, and also the archaeologists found out that the Celtic people probably were earlier here than the Vikings. At least they found a few. They found a few Viking settlements, sorry, Celtic settlements. Anyways, they lived together here and they were organized in regions.